I got scared. I got scared and forgot what to do.
How do you do it? You're a legend.
I don't. Mario's champion team. Why does he want a small fire Mario fire? Because one, it makes life. It makes 2-2. It makes every single level easier. And not terrible. I don't have to do dumb duck jumps in 2-4 or 5-4 or 8-2, especially 8-2, and especially 8-4. Where I have to do that weird water thing where you have to duck and then, I don't know, put you. Oh. UCB. If I lose a fair amount, I'm gonna try and go for a fast grab. Like, I mean, just a faster grab. For my strats.
I did put you. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but you.
Alright, I didn't do it. Here. Holy cow. I'm gonna lose another frame.
Just watch.
And I'm gonna lose like 4 more on top of it. Never mind. Actually, that's a hard trick too.
Let's go!
Alright boys, we're on a run.
Now we just have to do stuff and things in the ground. Small fire picture! Yes!
Interesting.
You think I'm gonna have to lose the run to that again? No! That's stupid. That's a stupid way to lose the run.
So guys, I forgot to mention I made my sub 5 tutorial really long. You're telling me it's like 2 hours long? Kibo. Cause that's how long Debian's tutorial is.
Whoa!
This level requires extreme focus. You must be aware. You must be 100% aware
of every creature that's going to lurk through the water. A champ.
Alright, you're probably wondering, what am I going to do? Type one in chat if you missed the old dangerous. Alright. Well, sir.
Gosh, that was close.
Okay, we're good.
I made that emote, so I'm great. Holy cow.
Alright, so we lost. Thank you. How did he not die? Alright, I shot 2 fireballs, both fireballs hit him, and then I hit him 3 times.
And then he didn't die!
Oh. I see.
Thing. What? gosh!
Oh.